Das ist Demonstration of the curve fit node, which uses the curve fit method of SkiPy Optimize. I have some input pins. I have here one pin for the X data, for the Y data, and I can also define starting parameters. And I have one pin select the function. And the result are the parameters for the function and the computed y values of the fitting curve. So let's start. I can select here some predefined functions, and I click such a function, and in this case I get for my data set, which is plotted here as the blue curve, I get the red curve, in this case a linear function. And we see here the data set. I have here the flow toy with 10 or 11 x values, and I have here the other toy with the other values. And when I change one of these values, I see how the fitting curve changes too. So in real case, I do not have this set of 10 numbers or pairs of numbers. I will have a lot of numbers. So, and let's see what happens when I change the model. So I change here the function. I have linear function. The next is a quadratic function, exponential function, and reciprocal function. Sometimes it may be that there is no solution in this case. Okay, in the other case I get the values, and I get here the parameters out. I can see the parameters A and B in this case, or in this case I get three parameters A, B and C. And this node, or this plot node, I only use to demonstrate how the function works.